What are vaccines and how do they work? When viruses or bacteria enter the body, our immune cells, also called lymphocytes, produce antibodies to neutralize the effect of these foreign invaders. A healthy individual can produce millions of antibodies a day, which work quite efficiently to keep us healthy and prevent us from becoming sick. However, there is one problem with all of this. A human body can take up to several days to produce an antibody response to defend itself from antigens, or outside invaders, such as viruses and bacteria, which attack the body. In most cases, this will not be a serious issue, except for some nasty bacteria or viruses like whooping cough or measles. In this case, a few days is too long. These bacteria and viruses can spread and kill the person before their immune system can fight back. This is where vaccines come in. So what are vaccines? Simply put, vaccines are made of dead or weakened antigens. These antigens can't harm the body, but the body's immune police, its antibodies, still see them as an enemy and neutralize them. This process allows our immune system to remember the characteristics of these antigens by developing a memory of them. When the antigens attack the body again, our immune police are ready with the memory and produce antibodies quickly to protect the body. That is why vaccines play a very important role in protecting us from some very harmful disease agents such as measles, mumps, rubella, chickenpox or varicella, influenza, polio, hepatitis, diphtheria, tetanus, pertussis, pneumococcal, zoster, yellow fever, rabies, and human papillomavirus, or HPV.